Last Drag Race season 12 viewer. Because with your donations tonight, she's gonna get VH1. And she's going to eventually stop watching Murder, She Wrote and maybe watch Drag Race. And maybe her drag will get better. Please welcome to the stage our next contestant, Ms. Dominique Lee!
I'm 26 years old. I'm from Fayetteville, Tennessee. And I'm addicted to carrying around my husband's urn. If someone says, hey, who is that? I'm like, this is my husband. Some people laugh. They think I'm playing. But it's serious. It's my husband.
Casey and Sean were married in 2009 after dating for 10 months. Though Casey initially found comfort by having her husband's ashes at her side, her addiction has recently evolved.
And I don't just dip it in, I slow it down to kind of feel and get it picked on. And then I just eat it. It tastes like rotten eggs, sand, and sandpaper. But I've grown to love that taste. It started as not wanting to get rid of him, and it's progressed into eating him. Fast forward to
him. Thank you so much.
Since my husband passed away. Basically, the only thing I'm eating are his ashes.
Casey eats her husband's ashes 5 to 6 times a day.
I got Sean back from the crematory. He weighed 6 pounds. He is closer to 5 pounds now, so I have consumed right out of pound. Eating my husband.